Dreams are something most everyone has. Dreams are something some people can't handle. Dreams are something that can be crazy, simple, or easy. Dreams are something that if you try hard enough, you can make happen. Dreams are something everyone needs. The more you dream, the more you experience. The more you experience, the better life you might have. To be completely honest, I don't really have any dreams from middle school. I didn't come here with any, but the ones I did come here with were just slightly impossible. You know when someone tells you that your dreams can come true with hard work? It's true, but they obviously weren't talking about my dream to never be tired. Note to self, dream more realistically. But really, middle school is just a drama-filled place. That's great if that's who you are, but that's not me. One of my dreams is to get less involved with the things people say to you. Someone might be really crappy to you, but you gotta deal with it. The best way to deal with it is to not get involved with it. It's simple, realistic, and unlike my dream to never be tired, I could actually make it happen. So now, on to high school. High school is the time to dream big. Anything you've ever wanted to do educationally or socially will grow there. And it may be what you've always wanted and needed. But for me, I am hoping high school will be easy, but hard, too. Not only in high school do I want to get to know more people, but I really like to focus on my academics, too. I really want to have an impact on our student section. I want to go to more sports games and be the person you can count on to always know what's happening. I'm really excited for a different step in life. After high school, I want to get out of Iowa, go to somewhere different like California or Montana. I'd like to go to college, but I do worry about what I want to do or become. I would love to experience new things. Obviously, it's good to set goals for yourself and to at least have an idea to what you want to do in life. But guess what? I'm 13 years old, and I can only dream at this point. Sometimes the things you want to do, you might just have to leave behind you. It's hard to come up with dreams for later in life because you don't know what's going to happen. One of my dreams is to be happy. That's just about all. You can be sad, but you just have to know when to be happy again. Dreams are something you need to fuel yourself. How else would you get up in the morning to go to school? My dreams are what make me myself. Knowing I want to do all these things is good, and then you can set your goals and know how to achieve them. Rolling out of bed may be the start of today, but the start of my future is ahead of me. I want to do all these things, but I know that without the work, I will not be able to do them. Hard work will be the key to all things in life. Thank you.